In case if you get the message internal storage running low in your Android device, then there are a few things that you can do. The first thing what you do is you go to this settings, go to this option device care, go to storage, and this will show you what item is taking most of the space in your phone. So for me, applications, they are taking most of the space. So what I will do is I will go to applications, and I can look for the applications that I install in my phone. And if there is any app which I don't need, what I can do is I can select the app and then delete and then uninstall. So try to uninstall all those applications which you don't require. Again, go back, go to this option, tap on this three dotted option, go to storage analysis, and here it will show you if there is any duplicate files in your device. It also will show you large files and then unused ones. So you can go to this duplicate files and then delete one of the duplicate files that is in your Android device. So I selected this duplicate files and then delete. So delete all the duplicate files to make space in your Android device. Also, what you can do is you can go to settings, you can go to this option apps, and then from here what you can do is you can select the applications like this. You can go to storage, you can see the cache file is 19.3 MB. You can select clear cache and then clear data, okay. So in this way you can remove the cache files and data for applications so that you will at least gain some of the space. For some applications like Messenger or WhatsApp, you can remove only the cache files but not the data. So go on removing the cache files. Like here, if you see, Baby Games has 101 MB, so I will open it. I will go to storage. You can see the cache files is 209 KB and data is 17 MB. So clear cache, clear data, okay. So try to remove all the cache files and data which is not used so that you will at least gain some of the space. The other thing that you can do is you can insert a memory card in your device. In case if you have already used a memory card, try to use a higher one, a one with higher capacity. After that, what you can do is you can move applications to the SD card. For example, I will go to apps, I will go to this GAM, I will go to storage. You can see there is an option change. Right now this GAM is installed in my internal storage, so if I want to change, I can select this option change and select SD card move. So what does this do is this will move the GAM from the internal storage to the SD card. In this way, try to move as much app to the SD card so that the internal memory will be free. Now remember, some of the applications which are system applications, those apps can't be moved to the SD card. So these are few things that you can do if you get low internal storage warning in your Android device. And similarly, try to remove videos and photos that you don't use or that you don't need from your device. Actually, they will be the one that will be taking more space in your device.